Is that you?
Mm-hmm.
Milo and Madeline. Sounds like a kid's book.
You're not the first person to say that.
Ah, you seem close.
We were. He was a lot older, but he liked the same cartoons, played the same games.
I had the opposite. My sister and I were close in age, but we fought over everything.
Are you close now?
She passed a few years ago.
I'm sorry, that must have been really difficult.
It was.
When I was little, I used to always be scared that something would happen to Milo. He'd forget to check for cars, just run right into traffic. I worried that he'd never be happy. He'd never feel like he belonged.